Okay, final round of Horizon Road Racing Series. After this, I have something a little bit in mind. Something bigger.
So I can't afford that.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Apparently, there are big Edinburgh events coming up, so I thought you could use a place in the suburbs. It's not cheap, but come on. This is the most beautiful city in the UK. Maybe the world, if you ask Alex. Alex has been after a place around here for years. If he asks, let him visit, yeah?
Yeah, I need that accelerator. I want the hand. What designs do they have for? You know what? Just bond. Slightly off bond delivery. That's fine. And by slightly off bond, I mean super reflective. Adjust some brightness settings real quick. It's a little dark, but it'll have to do. So I'll just keep this as the regular brightness settings for now. I'll apologize for that. Now.
Yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. You have arrived at your destination.
Here we go, let's try this again, shall we? Got the mirrored finish of the car. Come on. something to get used to, but... Stars from danger zone, so probably that's they're gonna get. Okay, so that's just cumulative skill store. Skills bin, crack toy. Joke of
call this... they call it a kilt, because that's what happened to the last person to call it a skirt. Ferrari or Porsche? Taking a picture of this car yet, I don't think. This is nice with the time of day. Sure. Back out of that menu was what I wanted to do. Let's do that again. Do I want to do with the rural bet with the agrarian background on the side? Let's take advantage of the All right. Now here's the photo. Total of 12 stars from track stone from speed zones with my track toy. That's gonna involve a bunch of driving around the map. The street racing. I don't have enough for that one yet. Let's find something I can do. Kart racing, no. You know, barn finds. I haven't found that one yet, so let's drive that way.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 100 yards, turn left. roundabout, take the second exit.
down there soon.
A Jaguar E-Type? Why would anyone leave this beauty to sit here for so long? Come on, let's take her back.
I look forward to seeing.
I'll drive it back to the garage. Maybe blow some of the grass out of that engine.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.